I have worked in large high schools, and I have seen young people who have not sat up on the stage. They didn't stay in school. They weren't in a school that gave them second chances or the chance for revision. And they might not have figured out, with the help of their teachers, oh, mistakes here, failures there. It's all a part of the revision process. You have revised, you have stayed, and you are academically incredible.